What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another ASMR video. We are here, back with the druid. I told you we'd be back. Since I do not have a group who raids regularly anymore, I'm stuck to doing this until I find something else. While we wait, sorry about that. Let me get a drink of water really quick. They're outside, maybe up behind this place. Oops, what am I doing? So, before I lose train of thought for the third time, while we wait for this cue to pop, I think we should head to the Arathi Islands, the Arathi Basin, and do some fun stuff there. I always turn those in just in case. Reputation you get is pretty worth. And like I said, I don't play this character. Actually, I haven't been playing this game quite too much lately. The new Spider-Man game for PlayStation 4 is pretty amazing. Did you see what I did there? Amazing. Spider-Man. There's a quest I could do right there, but I'm not gonna do it just now. Oh, never mind. There we go. I will, of course, be healing. And a druid healer in a raid setting is pretty awesome. I have good flexibility to keep the raid up, but while not having too much burst damage on individual people to deal with. That's where druids excel, group healing. And here we go. Oh dear. To set up my heal pod. Main tanks. Groups. There we go. Eat some of these fish and chips that I made. Increases my haste by 70. Shouldn't be bad. Tranquility to get everybody out real quick. Sorry about the beeping in the background. Drop damage in between, or try to at least. Get him all hotted up. There we go. Drop it. Finder is, it's pretty easy to just to get through it. There's no mechanics you really have to follow. I mean, it's pretty much loot and scoot, if you know what I mean. Which is alright, I guess, for the people who don't want to raid, but the thing I like about this game, especially the high-end raiding, is how it pretty much forces you to be a good player. Otherwise, the people on your team are not going to be worth the salt. You're not going to get through the high level mechanics. This boss is pretty crazy. First run with it, boss. While we wait, I'll take another drink of water. Sorry, I was actually just reading some of the chat boxes down here. Not even paying attention. That's how easy Raid Finder is. It's pretty ridiculous. I guess we're not supposed to go there. Here I am talking about how easy it is to raid on Raid Finder and we just get wiped. But nothing new there either. Oh, that's fun. I really appreciate all the support you've been giving me. It's very motivating to continue to make videos. Oh, look at that. Oh, did you see that? It was like glitching out up there. Like I said though, I'm very, very appreciative of all the support I've been getting. You guys have been awesome. I'll keep making videos for you as long as you keep watching. jeez. There we go. If I use the soul stone here, though, I'm gonna die immediately. I don't know if I should use the soul stone here. I don't think so. Looks like we need to make our way through the contamination rooms every time the wind blows. Five people at a time. Interesting. That's pretty cool, though. So, it looks like I said, as the fight goes on, we have to keep crossing over the contamination fields into the next room. Which I like the mechanic of that. So like I said, while we wait, I'm going to talk about some of the other games I've been playing. I've been playing God of War on Give Me God of War mode, which is pretty awesome and brutal. It's unforgiving, just like Dark Souls 1, but I wouldn't consider it the same game or same type of game at all. Also, the Spider-Man game for the PlayStation 4, which has been I was skeptical that it was going to be just like the Arkham series, Arkham Asylum, Arkham City, and Arkham Knight. But it turns out it's quite different. Same, I guess, format and fighting style, but a lot different as far as abilities. Just the way to get around the city, it's pretty crazy. I'm also very excited, very, very excited for Red Dead Redemption 2, Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I'm really hoping they include Banjo-Kazooie into that. That'd be awesome. And Gino from Mario RPG. And besides those two games, Kingdom Hearts 3 are my next three that I'm extremely looking forward to. to turn the sound all the way down at that point. Jeez. Okay. Sorry about that. But basically, there is an item in the game that makes everybody make the train noise. And apparently, it's extremely loud. So, I apologize. I turned the sound off because it continues to happen. So, you're just gonna get my voice for the rest of the video. Hope that's alright. It looks like we're about to go here shortly, which would be awesome. There we go. Here we go. First group's over. through a third one in the actual boss fight. Let's see what we get. Nothing. 340 raid finder gear isn't bad. Not bad at all. For old gods, then, is what I'm guessing. tries to get to him, yep. Of course. Zekfaz attacks players while the compromised Titan discs come online, calling forth powerful old god magics and summoning their lesser servants. As new Titan discs come online, previous attack activated discs will power down. Got it. Atlas was prepared to entice, bribe, cajole, corrupt, or simply kill them. But he was not prepared to encounter the defense of Uldir. He was captured, studied, disassembled, and stored in the Titan archives, where he has waited for his chance to escape. Awesome just now. Ulduar is my favorite raid, hands down. Yes, more than the Ice Crown Citadel. Guardian of Yogg-Saron. Oh shit, he's on me. Tranquility. Gotta keep the DOTs up on him too. Whew, that damage is getting a little buff. A little bit stronger each time, it looks like. us. I'm actually going to try to get into a group where I can raid and do mythics, mythic plus, all type of stuff with them. I'm going to try to find a guild that can do that with. But yeah, I really appreciate you guys' support. If you like the video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Hit that notification bell for more updates. You keep coming back. I'll keep making the content. Once again, I really do appreciate the support, guys. Hope to see you next video.